before the fire incident, there were allegations that there were people who actually terrorizing, you know, the communities in that area, conducting various criminal activities in the area. So it looks like those people went inside that building. And then when we arrived, when the fire started, when we arrived at, in that incident, we were barred to enter the building since there were people who were standing outside, preparing us to, not allowing us to enter the building. So we had to call the assistant of JMPD together with SAPS to assist us. As soon as the area was much more calm, then that we went in and we managed to rescue those 11 people, which included a young child.